Good morning. The unit 14, photosynthesis and translocation of organic solutes. The first question is like this: assimilatory power produced during photosynthesis are A. H2O and O2, RuDP and RuMP, C6H12O6 and PgAl, ATP and NADPH2. The correct answer is D, ATP and NADPH2. ATP and NADPH2 are produced during light reaction. Arnon, 1954, called them as assimilatory power or reducing power because these are essential to utilize to reduce CO2 into carbohydrates during dark reaction.